Believe it or not, you actually have to play this carefully. It has two pieces. It has an A, pitches, an A and a G sharp. It blows an A and it sucks a G sharp. How am I gonna do this?